say I'm ghetto. They tried to count us out, baby, but we here though. You know what I'm saying? We finally made it out the hood, and we still the underdogs.
Went from sipping OE.
I'm used to living the hood life.
Now we pop champagne and we live in a good life.
Watch it when I bust, bust us. Yes. It's a must when I bust, when I bust. I've got to come.
Yeah, we on, nigga.
The R to the E to the S.
Come on, man.
Cut that.
Copyright purposes.
Hey, production,
shit.
Production. I need you to be on your shit.
Damn, man. Shit, tell us. Five.
You know what I'm saying?
Four. Three.
No, y'all was late. Y'all was late.
What's up, y'all?
What's
shit.
Cracking, man?
You know what I'm saying? That's that old school, nigga. That's that Warren G, you know what I'm saying? Hey,
man, it's another episode, man. We
here. What?
Come on, man. Shit, the Cali and West Show.
Oh, nigga. Y'all niggas don't know.
The first blunt for the Cali and West Show.
Cali and motherfucking West Show, nigga. The ratchet ass Cali and West Show.
We're going to give y'all a second, but not too long. Get your blunt ready. Get your drinks ready. You know what I'm saying? Grab your girl, tell her to sit down. Baby, sit back.
No, you a baby. Bitch, sit your motherfucking ass down.
If you stand, sit your bald head.
Oh, you fucking with them bald head bitches again?
Baby, come sit your little
he fucking with them bald head bitches again. He fucking with Cherry again.
Nah, you know, I don't fuck with Cherry and shit unless it get time to get
hard.
Time to get hard. Hard.
What could cocaine say? Hard timing. You got to call Cherry, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Get
you right.
Get your little cocoa melon ass over here and sit down, baby. It's Cali and West Show.
No, man. Welcome to another ratchet ass episode of the Cali and West Show, man. You know what I'm saying? Beautiful Crenshaw Island.
Y'all see it.
And we don't say beautiful. We say beautiful because all the bitches on this motherfucking island.
Yeah. Ain't no green screen.
Nah. See, look at that. I can put my hand back there. You see, I got the light on my arm and shit.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's that real shit, nigga. We out here.
Real light shit.
But I'm your boy, Cali Slim, a.k.a. the Black Dean Martin, a.k.a. Ratchet.
Who after this fuck?
I said with conviction, nigga.
Who after this fuck?
As a motherfucker.
And I'm your boy Wes Mack, and what's happening?
What's happening now?
That late night assassin.
Assassinator.
I'm big bro, but I'm baby ratchet.
Yeah, he baby ratchet. You know, it's levels to this shit, bitch. You know what I'm saying? There's definitely levels to this.
Bitch, when I'm outside with my girl, you better walk the other way. Don't look the other way, bitch. Turn around and walk the other way.
So, let's give a shout out to the sponsor. Or the plug.
Come on, man.
Who the plug?
The plug line?
Yeah, who the plug?
The plug?
Yes.
Emilio's.
Who?
Emilio's.
Emilio's.
Emilio's Beverage Warehouse.
Where they at, nigga?
Come on, man. Off the Lakewood.
Off the...
Exit.
Off what exit?
The 91.
Nigga look like a motherfucking traffic conductor and shit. No, bitch. You
nah,
go.
Man.
You go. You go. No, bitch. You turn. Come on. All right, go ahead.
Nah, man. It's off the Lakewood Boulevard and the 91 freeway.
91, bitches.
Over there, y'all.
Over there with your dinner. Yeah. Y'all know we be having fun, man. We love this shit, man. We love the Cali and West Show, man. But yeah, if you ever need to go.
Man, what they need to go, man?
The address is 17251 Lakewood Boulevard.
Come on, man.
And if you ever need to hit them up for anything.
Come here, y'all. Number's 562-630-8683.
8683, bitch.
Hit them up, they ready.
86-83.
Hit them up, they.
86-83. Ain't got to go old school. 86-83. Yeah, all day, man.
Oh, we got to go old school.
Oh. That's the MC Hammer and shit. You showing our age right now, nigga. You got young niggas tuning in like, what the fuck are these niggas doing? Do we need to call 911, nigga? Are these niggas okay?
The Penn State.
But today's show is sponsored by Remy XO, man. If you don't know about it, Google it. $160, nigga.
Minimum.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, I want to get right into this shit, man.
Man, hop right into it, bro.
I want to talk about some shit that just happened.
What happened?
Meek fucking Mill talking shit about Kobe and his lyrics.
Who did what?
Meek Mill talking about, if a bitch leave me, I'm going to pull out the chopper like Kobe died in the chopper, some shit like that. I'm like, nigga, wait a motherfucking minute, knuckle.
Meek, come to L.A. saying that shit, B.
Come here, Meek.
Come here, son.
Hey,
yo, son. Right here, B.
Don't you ever disrespect
Don't
the LA
you
legend
ever,
like
ever,
that.
Ever.
You have respect.
Motherfucker.
All right. That motherfucker's from Philadelphia. His wife is still mourning and shit, man.
Your bars ain't that tight, B.
Bro.
Your waves is fresh. Your waves is hard. But your bars ain't tight, B. You can't can't be talking that nigga, about that COVID shit.
Yeah, man. Like, bro, like, and Lowball, I was a fan of Meek Mill, man. I ain't fucking with you right now, bro.
That's why we ain't fucking with Kodak Whack. You know what I'm saying? Because he over here disrespecting,
talking about,
you know what I'm saying, greats and legends, yeah. You know what I'm saying, wives and family members, yeah, you know man. What I'm saying?
Yeah, we don't, out here in L.A., bro, I know y'all niggas is hard out there in Philadelphia. I ain't talking about y'all niggas. We talking about Meek right now. Meek, you nigga. Come here again, nigga. We'll fuck you up, nigga. You come with all them goons and shit. You bring the motherfuckers too, nigga. Show them the Bring it on. There you go. You know yeah, saying? That part right
that's
there.
That's all you
nigga.
Get.
You know what I'm saying? YouTube be bullshitting and shit. Oh, yeah. For everybody, like, subscribe, and leave a comment.
Oh, yeah. We gotta get paid. What's the business?
Like, subscribe, and leave a comment for you boys, man. Hey. Like, subscribe, and leave a comment,
you
man.
You don't get fuck with us.
But back to this nigga, Meek Mill. Yeah. Hey, man, don't do that shit again, my nigga. Because you got niggas out here in L.A., bro, that fuck with you and saying some shit like that. Niggas will switch on you quicker than a janky bitch will. You know what I'm saying?
I used to fuck with you.
Yeah, I used to fuck with the nigga too.
I was a 12 o'clock boy and shit, but now I can't fuck with you. Cause shit, now I know.
Can't fuck with you, bro.
That's he said that shit?
Yeah, he really said that shit.
I didn't see
where
that
Vanessa
shit.
Bryant retweeted at the nigga or Instagrammed at the nigga and gave that nigga a little paragraph. Like, bro, like you on some fuck shit,
oh,
my
you
nigga.
Violation?
You in violation? No, that's exact. That nigga's in full fucking violation. Come on, me.
See? Thought you was better than
Come on, me. You just like the rest of these fuck ass niggas out here. We gave you too much fucking credit, my
don't
nigga.
Don't be no fuck boy.
You
man.
Out here, getting into it with snitch nine and shit. And you out here talking shit about Kobe, bro. Come to LA. You see what we did to that nigga at the parade that was talking shit about Kobe? He got stomped out, nigga.
Got stomped the fuck out.
Stomped the fuck out.
We
nigga.
Don't do that shit out here.
And we only wear a couple things out here. Chucks, motherfucking Cortez, and Gators, nigga. You don't want to get stomped out in the Gators, nigga.
Stacey Adams.
In the Stacey Adams, nigga. You don't want to get stomped out in the Stacey's or the Gators, nigga. Them is hard bottoms,
shit.
Nigga.
Nigga?
Meat, nigga.
You gonna get that meat,
crip walk on your face, nigga.
Celebrity battle, you know what I'm saying?
Kelly and West against nigga against Meek and Snitch 9, nigga, in a celebrity just no hold bar boxing match. Four niggas in the ring,
you
nigga, at one time, nigga. Pay per view, nigga.
You know what I'm saying?
1999, nigga.
You know what I'm saying? Hey. Download, subscribe, send to a friend right now.
Nah, man, nah. But let's speak.
Nah,
let's
Meek.
Yeah, say your piece, man.
I, Meek, come on, man. Be better than that, B. You know what I'm saying? All right, son. Be better than that. But let's get
you being nice. I'm just like, fuck that nigga. I'm West Coast, nigga. I'm Crenshaw, nigga. Crenshaw to the core, nigga. Crenshaw, nigga. To the heart, nigga. Fuck you, nigga.
You know what I'm saying?
Off top, nigga. That's it.
Hey, man. I fuck with you on some shit, man. He do some shit in the community, man.
He don't do it. He don't do it in the LA community. He don't
watch
do it in the LA community. He don't do it.
Watch your words, man.
Yeah, you watch your words, nigga. And
we don't speak on niggas that can't speak up for themselves.
That part. That's why we speaking for him, nigga. He said, watch your words, and I'm saying, nigga, guard your fucking grill, nigga. Next time you come out here, if you see Cali, nigga, you better guard your fucking grill, nigga.
If you see the Blue West too, nigga, if you out here, nigga, we gonna holler at you. But look, man, let's get into some other shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Back in the niggas running their mouth.
All right. Yeah. And I love this nigga. The Game is my favorite fucking rapper, man.
Hey,
we
man.
actually know The Game probably remembers us from years ago. Nigga, we fuck with The Game.
Yes, man.
And I'm there and everybody called me The Game anyway, cause bitches be liking me and shit. Cause they be like, nigga, oh my god, you look like The Game. Like, bitch, I look like Cali, bitch. But I'll take that. You don't see it.
I'll see it.
The bitches see it. The bitches see it.
I don't see it.
The bitches see it.
I don't see what they see either.
Nah, but what was this nigga doing?
Man, this nigga, he was on Clubhouse because you know your boy, you know, got that,
oh, you
iPhone,
in?
That iPhone 12 Pro X.
Oh, I got that too, nigga.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we got, you know, we both, tapped in.
I got that too.
You know, we tapped in and shit. But we on Clubhouse and he over here just, you know, talking, giving out game. And this nigga over here.
Oh, The Game, giving out game?
Giving out game. You know what I'm saying? He over there just dropping this loose lip talking and just telling the world, like, yeah, I just smashed her. Her, like, game, nigga. Like, nigga, we running out of fingers. Like, you just keep naming.
But he naming top-notch bitches.
He's naming top-notch, you know what I'm saying?
He named Keke Palmer?
Nah, he named Keke. Do you love me? Nah, but he naming some bad ones. I'm not going to name them. You know what I'm saying?
Y'all don't know. Y'all look it up, but...
He went from the Kims to the Chloes. Like,
to the
Stacey Dashes, to the... Like,
he
crossed the board. He crossed the board.
Hey, man, all I'm saying is, some niggas can't do that. Some niggas is naming Keisha. Some niggas is naming Isha.
Renee.
Tammy.
Tiki.
Kiki.
this is Tia right here.
Star Keisha.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying?
Quinetta.
Bone Shock Juanita. That nigga naming.
All the Laquishas.
Yeah, that boy. He naming $1 million bitches. You know what I'm saying? I ain't mad at him. Now would me or Cali or West do it?
We oh baby. Once you get slayed, you never spoken about.
But we not gonna talk about, you know what I'm saying? This is all we saying. Now we probably ain't smashed some of the bitches. Gang smashed. We have smashed, you know what I'm saying, a couple $1 million bitches between us. A couple is like 3 or 4.
Yeah.
2, 3 or 4. Mm-hmm. And that's a lot for 2 hood niggas, you know what I'm saying? Now, we ain't gonna kiss and tell, you know what I'm saying? Because we wanna keep them checks coming in.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Because once we tell, then the checks is over with.
Yeah, you know what
I'm
saying?
But as long as we got the secret.
That's it. We
gonna
keep it.
And it's always a possibility of us coming out with it. Checks always gonna be coming.
You know what I'm saying? We got
they like, nah, fuck that. Y'all Cali or West, nigga. Y'all tell us. Y'all
already know we did porno stars.
Yes.
Strippers.
Now, we named the porno stars. And that's the porno score. Hey, that's tequila, Hershey and tequila. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, shout out to y'all.
And there's a few other that we
can't. Oh yeah, we can't. No, we're not gonna name.
We would not expose.
So yes.
Remember that time we met him in Hollywood? Was coming from the club. Went back to the hotel.
To the W, nigga. At that nigga motherfucking top floor at the W, nigga.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, we not. Oh,
we got tails.
Oh yeah, we do.
We got tails.
Real niggas do not smack and tell.
Oh yeah.
All right.
At no level in the game. We don't write books about it and shit like that just for the clout.
Shit.
I mean, if the nigga, paycheck,
I'm,
right?
Nigga, I'm writing a nigga when I'm writing a book, nigga.
I write a tell-all, but when the check right.
And they gonna be like, these niggas was fucking some of these motherfucking basketball nigga white bitches
these,
and
you
shit.
You niggas fucking these CEOs, like,
nigga. I want to give these niggas a clue, but I ain't. We can't do that.
Look,
we can't
that's
do
not
that.
How we do shit.
We don't do
that's
shit like that.
That's not how we
that.
Do shit.
But shout out to the game, and shout out to niggas that's out here smacking these multi-million dollar bitches out
all
here.
All these bad bitches that y'all reading about, nothing about, skeeting about and shit, niggas out there really slaying.
Yeah,
shout out to that.
Yeah, we leaving receipts on their faces.
You know what I'm saying?
Some of these bitches y'all done seen in motherfucking movies and shit. I ain't gonna talk about like not no blockbusters. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, not no blockbusters and
maybe
shit. Not
your local movies.
Yeah, your local movies and shit. You know what I'm saying? We ain't gonna say no names though, but yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. Singers. Oh yeah. Entertainers. Yeah. The stories will be told later on. That's an older
and
show.
Right now, as I always say, the names have been withheld to protect the guilty and their families.
All
right,
come on now.
Boom, because like bitches was married and shit at the time. Hey, with
man.
Niggas.
Hey man. All right. Hey man. But
so let's
get
to
right
the next
shit,
one. All right. My question was,
what's up?
We going way off topic right now. You know what I'm saying? We going on some hood shit.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So we were talking about that shit earlier.
Yeah,
in the dressing room.
So who got the best pruno out there? What jail, what prison got the best pruno? We want to know, is it Rikers? Nigga, is it
Folsom?
Is it Folsom, nigga?
Is it in New York? What they got in New York?
That's Rikers.
Oh, Rikers, yeah.
Rikers Island, nigga.
San Quentin?
Is it Long Pope, nigga? Like San Quentin? Like, who got the
I
best?
I know the county jails ain't got it.
Nah.
I know the county jails
niggas
ain't got
niggas
it.
Ain't in there long enough.
Yeah, ain't in there long enough.
Even though niggas be fighting cases for like 3 years in there and shit, but you know what I'm saying? I got a little expertise in the county system, you know what I'm saying?
Like, okay,
unfortunately,
so,
you know
so
what I'm
in,
saying?
So in your do's and dials, ins and outs, have you came across
cooking
Pruno.
Not like that, no.
You wasn't in there long enough, nigga.
Mm-mm.
So look, we on the Cali and West show, we looking for the shutout, man. We looking for that premium Pruno.
Yes, the premium.
Some of y'all niggas that just got out, you know what I'm saying, that still got the recipe and shit.
Holler at
saying?
Us, man.
Holler at us, you know what I'm
we'll
saying?
We'll bring you on the show, man. We want to know who got the best Pruno.
Who got the recipe?
Nationwide.
You know what I'm saying?
Who got the, what prison system got the best Pruno? Who's making it? You ain't
got
to put that out there.
Who prison system got the best juice?
Yeah. Who got the best juice?
You know what I'm saying?
All right.
So we're looking for that Pruno, y'all. All right.
Just so y'all know, nigga, we're putting the APB out on the Pruno.
And we gonna test that on the happy hour.
Yes. So, you know what I'm saying? We've done cognac.
We've done
vodka.
Yeah, we've done scotch whiskey.
We've done tequilas.
We've done premium bourbon whiskey.
Yes.
We've done rye whiskeys.
Yeah, we just need the Pruno.
We've done oak whiskey.
We need the Pruno.
We need the Pruno.
Pruno.
Who got the Pruno?
Pruno.
Only the premium Pruno.
Pruno.
That's all we need is the
Pruno.
There we go.
Nah,
that's it.
You know.
We need that Pruno.
But nah, let's get into everybody. This is gonna be a quick episode today, man. Let's get into everybody's favorite fucking shit, man.
Oh, this is my favorite part.
We've been tearing this shit up, man. We've been tearing this shit up, man. This is called the What the fuck
moments of the week.
Ooh, wait, the what the fuck moments of the week. Shit that make you be like, what the fuck, nigga?
And this shit gonna get you through your week.
Yeah, this definitely gonna get you through your week, man. So first, we gonna tap into this prehistoric looking ass nigga.
Oh my gosh.
You remember this shit?
A prehistoric looking ass nigga.
Look at this shit.
This is the original man right here.
Oh my god.
Bro, I don't think he's through it. He hasn't through evolving.
Does this nigga even have a fucking race? Like, what is his ethnicity? He don't even have no ethnicity.
That nigga had the mouth of a chimpanzee.
I remember, yeah, you were saying, like, this nigga is like, you know, you got the, in school, you had that evolution fucking poster nigga.
The human.
You got the monkey, then the monkey, then the monkey-ish.
Then you get the humanoid.
Then the monkey-ish human, and then the humanoid.
And he's still bent over like this nigga.
What the fuck is that? He got all his fingers and shit.
And his hands evolved into an original human, but his face... That nigga, I bet you he got night vision. I bet you still
just natural,
night.
Just natural.
He
like
hunt at night.
This type of nigga that was clubbing his bitch, huh? Dragging the bitch back to the goddamn cave and shit.
That nigga making fire off from scratch and shit. He making fire from scratch. He be like, a lighter? Get the fuck out of here.
I think that's a mix between like human and I think, see, when you go like, this ain't even United States shit. When you go overseas and you got these countries, these niggas be fucking like animals and shit.
He's talking about, you think he's a fucking
he's half man and half something.
Orangutan?
Yeah, bro. That shit is wild, bro.
So you saying his mama got fucked by... Okay.
Or his daddy was fucking...
No, the mama had to have that. And she had... I don't know who ugly. I don't know who he looked like, the mama or the daddy.
But how you know it didn't come out of a gorilla? That's what I'm saying. The daddy could have been fucking a gorilla or fucking an orangutan or fucking a fucking...
Nah. She gave childbirth to that ugly ass nigga.
You think so?
That's how the hands is deformed. Like, but she got the daddy face. Like,
oh, that's the daddy face? Damn, you look like your goddamn daddy.
Don't need no more.
You look like, you look like your motherfucking daddy, nigga.
Oh, your daddy.
Get on my goddamn nerve.
I can't even say he from Africa. Like, bro,
bro, that ain't even Africa.
BC.
That ain't even, like, yeah, that's
right after Jurassic
Era. That's definitely before Christ, nigga. Now, you know that saying where they be like, they don't make niggas like that no more?
They don't make niggas like that.
I've never seen a nigga like that.
In the comments, y'all, tell me what that nigga name is. What is that nigga's name?
And his nationality. y'all holler at us, man. I got another one.
Oh, shit, man. Another
so you got
up.
This chick. It's a challenge out there, man. I don't remember the name of the challenge, but it's chicks out there pouring water on they niggas in they sleep and then whipping them with a belt. Look at this shit. Whipping this nigga, that's enough.
Hey,
you know what that remind me of?
Weakest challenge of your life. What remind you of?
That remind me of the times when our parents used to whoop us fresh out the shower.
Oh, see,
the report card come in, nigga, and they wait till they finish hearing that shower water running, that shit's turned off.
Wait till you get all crispy, hear the soap. Oh, he got good. Like, grab you by your arm and shit.
These bitches out here, see, they out here running wild, man.
Now go back to the other challenges where the lights cut off and y'all dancing in the hallway, all sexy and shit. The little turkey.
What happened
challenge.
To that challenge? They throwing water on niggas and whipping niggas. But she kept saying something about Kiki. That nigga fucking with Kiki. See, nigga. See, you still fucking with Kiki. What would we say? Nigga.
See, Kiki gonna get you in trouble.
Nigga, your bitch said, nigga, you can do anything you want to. Just don't fuck with that one fucking bitch, and you're still fucking with Kiki, nigga.
Nigga, that's all I told you.
Kiki got your Kiki, what is that? She didn't get your ass whooped. She got you a whooping.
She got your ass whooping.
She got you a whooping, nigga. Like an old school whooping, nigga. That's crazy.
Damn, that's how you bitch. Look, man. Look, I'm sorry, Callie.
Go ahead, bro.
Well, I know you feel the same way I feel.
Yep.
If a bitch want a motherfucking want to throw water on me, and smack me with a belt and call it a challenge and shit, even though I'm wanna be like, bitch, it's a good night, bitch, because after you give me like two whips and I grab the belt, bitch, and I got you, bitch. Since you wanna play rough.
Yeah, when Dutch Bell's like, gotcha, bitch.
I got you, bitch. Yeah, now you wanna play rough? Yeah, bitch, you gonna get this dick. Gonna get you a little choking, a little hair pulling. Yeah, give me that belt, bitch. Yeah, now you done busted like three or four nuts, and now it was a good night and shit. Bitch, watch out. That challenge sound like a good time over here. Kind of like, you know what I'm saying, bitch? Wake me up with some water on me, bitch. Ooh, I was thinking about wet pussy. I was thinking about wet pussy. Slapping, too.
All day, man. All day. All right, we got another one, man. Yo, we got clips for your ass, man. Then you know what? Before we go to this clip, because it's going to fuck these niggas up.
Okay.
Let's go to a commercial.
All right, fish up, fish up.
We'll be right back after this commercial.
All right, y'all.
Today, we are going to be reviewing this, that Uncle Nearest 1856 Premium Whiskey, man. Mm-hmm. 100 proofs. Smoothest whiskey in Tennessee, nigga. Everybody loves Jack Daniels, but y'all need to get with that Uncle Nearest because he the one that made Jack Daniels, you know?
Okay,
18, what is this, 1856? I was expecting one of them. You know what I'm saying? We've been bottled since 1850 slavery, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Y'all hear that?
God. I'm giving this a 12.
I'll give it the 12, too.
I'm giving this a 12, man.
So I recommend this for somebody's bar to add to it. It'll definitely be a label and a staple in my bar. Yeah,
like I said, it's a lot of history involved with this, with this drink, man. A lot of cool history, man. I definitely recommend it. If you drink whiskey, go out and get it. It's good. It's dope. And like I said, it's a dope story to tell when you popping it, man. Yeah, niggas got commercials for your ass.
I like that, day, right? Man. So welcome back, y'all.
Let's get right back into this.
Come
shit.
Come on, man.
So we're gonna talk about this bodybuilder. I don't know where they
fitness.
I'm scared. Yeah,
a woman that like fitness.
No, bodybuilder, bitch. Look at this bitch here.
Oh shit! Shout out, damn!
Oh shit!
Shout out to all my women that say, you know what? I could be a strong woman behind your back. I could be your backbone. That's what your backbone.
That bitch will break your back. That bitch will break your backbone, nigga. What do we say? That's the type of bitch that come in,
throw the gym bag on the bed.
Like, nigga, give me that dick, nigga. Where that dick at? Nigga?
Oh, that dick ain't hard yet. Oh, fuck that protein shake, nigga. Where that dick at?
Oh my God! Where do you bitches be on? Why do y'all want to be that buff?
Nah, I'm not gonna say that's unattractive. I just don't want to fuck with it. You know what I'm saying? Like I'm not gonna talk about the bitches. And that she love
probably,
to be fitness.
But she probably got ass, and the ass don't even move because the ass is like what Mark say, pack, 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 you know what I'm saying? Like damn, like you smack that ass and your hand hurt.
Ow. Hey man, you know what?
That's the bitch snapping. Yeah. That's the type of bitch that is snapping twigs, nigga, in between her butt cheeks, like. My God.
I'm cool, Callie. I'm cool.
You all fucking? Hey, smash man. Or pass?
Oh, I'm passing that.
You pass.
I'm passing that.
I'm passing
but,
that.
But I do have a job for you. I do have a job for you, and I no disrespect.
Carry the luggage.
Why she can't stand outside and be
security? There we go. That's security.
And check all the pretty bitches that coming in here. Because, you know, I'm married. Don't be coming over here hating, bitch. I got you out here security. All the bitches.
Ooh, shit.
Want to take pictures and shit. Stop that. Hey.
All right. We got another one, man. We gonna call this one Seafood in a Pot.
Like seafood in the pot, or like damn, it's got shrimp, gumbo,
I see some food in the pot.
Oh,
no.
I see some food in the pot.
Seafood in the pot, nigga. Look at this crazy shit.
Oh, mira, me va a puyar.
This motherfucker got a knife.
Look what he throwing up.
I cut you, nigga. Yeah,
I ain't no crab, nigga. Oh. This crap. Nigga, he throwing up the little
claw. He got the little C, nigga, with his head. He like, nigga, I am not a crab, nigga. This nigga is crimp, nigga. Don't you ever call me that, nigga. I cut you, nigga. That nigga got the knife and everything.
Man, hold on, nigga.
Nigga.
That's a tough meal right there.
That nigga. That's a tough meal.
That's a tough meal. That's gonna go down tough, nigga.
Oh my God. This nigga, the nigga was gangbanging.
What a crap.
He had a knife and throwing up crimp at the same time. Like, nigga, watch out, bitch. Bitch, watch out, bitch. You ain't cooking me tonight, bitch.
Oh my God. He's been in jail.
Yeah, that nigga's been in.
He's had that problem.
That nigga's been in ocean jail before, yeah.
He's been in ocean jail.
Yeah, that nigga's tripping. That nigga had a knife, too.
Damn, Callie, he was really old to knife. Like,
yes, yes. Like, nigga, back up, nigga. That's crazy, bro. We got another one, bro.
And another one?
Yes, and another one.
Shit, y'all getting some special shit today, man.
We gonna call this Uncle Gerald.
Okay. Right,
look at this nigga.
Oh, shit.
That's the type of uncle we talking about. That's how we gonna be. That's how we gonna be when we get old, nigga. One leg up on your ass.
You know what I'm saying? Don't even give a fuck. In the middle of the party, just hold the bottle and shit. Hold okay, take your bottle, okay? Take your bottle, okay? I got my bottle. Yeah, bitch.
One thing I am gonna...
We can double tap on that.
One thing I am gonna say is, this type of uncle ain't fucking no grandmas and fucking no aunties, nigga. He fucking you young bitches, nigga. He one leg up on your bitch.
Garch girl.
but bitch that walked by, though.
My goodness, boy. Uncle showing his shit, but damn.
Yeah, she had ass. That bitch had ass like a
man. But hold up, did you see the old dude in the back sitting down at the chair?
What was he doing?
He looked at Uncle like. And the whole time Uncle was getting, he was just staring the other way. Nigga.
Mad.
He wouldn't look. Mad. Hey.
Mad. Yeah, that's the type of Uncle Eric. Yeah, that's the type of hood Uncle be at the barbecues and shit, nigga, turning up and shit like, who is that you brought with you, youngster? Oh, wait, hey, girl, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, never had an old nigga like this, you know what I'm saying? One leg up on you, baby.
We a two-step back, girl. We a two-step, yeah.
One leg up on you, baby. One leg up
on you. Yeah, don't move ahead. Turn around, little mama. Yeah, turn around. Yeah, I grab them hips now.
Let's get into the last clip, man. Nigga. Tommy Lee.
Girl, you got it. You got it, girl, you got it. Little baby in a bag and a Birkin. No 9 to 5, put the work in.
In the honorable words of my man Trick Daddy, I'll be a member of the honorable ass, eat the ass booty.
You took the words out of my mouth. I ain't never snipped a bitch chair a day in my life. Tommy Lee.
I eat the pussy. Can the Ruta to the Tuta.
Can we take turns, Tommy Lee? Please.
Yeah, just please. We brothers. We don't mind. Trust me. Any day of the week, he can get 2.5. I can get the other.
Yeah, Tommy Lee out here, nigga. Days. Got that cake out there, nigga. Looking right.
That's right there.
That look delicious.
That
look
delicious, scrumptious.
Nigga. Scrumptious, nigga.
Look like a delicious, delectable treat.
Yeah.
That look like that Chef D shit.
Yeah, I ain't never ate ass in my life, nigga, but I've been, nigga.
That might be the definition of chocolate chip.
Cookie crust. cheesecake, nigga.
That might be the definition of
shit, nigga. Goddamn, Tommy Lee.
Damn, baby.
And that nigga Scrap. Not Scrap. We talking about Scrap De Leon. We ain't talking about Scrap.
We talking about Lil Scrap.
Yeah, we ain't talking about Lil Scrappy. We talking about Scrap De Leon had that originally. And I don't know what that nigga was thinking about, but Tommy Lee.
All right, man. She a little bit with that business. You know what I'm saying?
Tommy Lee. You know what I'm saying?
I like that shit.
You ain't even got to choose, baby. You got bald head and waves, baby. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? You know, I like to dive deep. You know what I'm saying?
In your butthole.
Ooh, face it.
Nah, man. But that's it for today, man. Shit, man. It's been a good episode, man.
That shit was fun, bro.
Yeah, man.
That shit was fun.
Any parting words for the people out here, man? We sorry, man. This is it for today, man. But any parting words for the people?
Man, shit, them 3 L's, man.
What's that?
Shit, hold up. We gonna love living life.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Fellas, if y'all doing that shit right, mm-hmm. we gonna grab a girl and say, tonight, we ain't gonna fuss, we ain't gonna fight.
What y'all gonna do?
Tonight? All we gonna do is drink, smoke, and poke, baby. That's it.
Drink, smoke, and poke. I like that.
Yeah. That's it.
And as I always say.
What you always say, man?
Gotta let them know.
Let them know.
Always drink in moderation. No matter what you see Callie and Wes doing, drink your ass in moderation. And don't drink it dry, motherfuckers. Please.
Shit, we out.
We'll holla at y'all. We gone.
Drop that. Soon as the beat drop, I'm in full throttle. Especially after a couple blunts and a full bottle. When I'm on tour, we fucking all models and make the ratchet bitches. Stack a 100 mil was a nigga dream. Used to have to hustle hard just to make a G. Now we making M's. I gave my mom the Benz, and now my ex-girl calling. Ain't that a bitch? She heard I'm making hits, now she feeling sick. All starstruck, you back on Cali dick. I spit a 32 or a 16. Shine brighter than the diamonds on my Byzantine. Black Bernie made off, all my niggas paid off. Even during recession, none of my niggas laid off. Squeeze the whole K off. I shit on any fake boss and have any cops ditch the body for a payoff.
Rock that, 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 r